we're just going to touch him gently right here on his back. Do you guys think you can do that? Oh, stay sitting. I'll come to you, okay?
Oh.
He opened up to see you guys. Do you guys want to see him walk around? If I put him on the ground, can you guys stay sitting where you are? He's pretty little. I don't want him to get stepped on. But we'll have him walk around for a second. If you guys look, his front feet, he walks on his nails. His nails are really, really sharp and really long so that he can dig up in the dirt and look for worms and things that he likes to eat. So he walks around on his nails. Do you guys think that he can climb trees?
Yeah.
Can he climb up high?
Yeah.
He can. His little nails are good for digging. They're not good for climbing. Do you guys think that he can run kind of fast?
Yeah.
Do you think you could beat him in a race though?
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys are probably faster than him. Do you guys think that he can swim? No? He can, because all of his armor, this part stuff, it floats, and then he just paddles his legs. So he can kind of swim a little bit, but you guys might be better swimmers than he is, too. He's gonna curl up. He's more comfy like this.